that's to induce a different kind of a state. So let's that's
I love it, I love it. That's how it is. Yeah. So people probably Tai Chi, no Tai Chi, yeah? Yeah. Before we start Tai Chi was born 400 years ago. Before that, inside the Shaolin Temple, we call soft fist, or call cutting palms. When Chen style Tai Chi started from Chen Yago, Chen village in Henan province, they changed the name, Chen style. From Chen style, developed into Yang style, Sun, Wu, Wu, He, Hao, different styles.
Soft, yeah, incredible concentration of energy, which you could sense. Now, do you experience what is your internal experience when you did the soft versus what you started with? Does it change? Is it the same or just a different physical expression? That I'm curious about.
Physical as well, mental philosophy. I should say, in life, more relaxing, more joy in life, more tense, you work too much. What can I eat? Lunch. No problem, you get there, you're hungry, you will eat. No problem.
Do you feel joy when you do that?
I do. I love it. Yeah, I love it.
Do you feel other emotions, or is it a cessation of emotion?
I don't think.
I just do it.
Yeah. So the thinking. Don't think in life. Think is not bad. Don't think too much. You think too much, you cannot sleep well. Okay? Tomorrow you have to get up and go to work. It's like, yeah. Think less. That's what I said, attachment. We talk about attachment. Attachment. That things good. Don't overthink. Worry, things don't overthink.